Nowadays, company doesn't give any earphones in the box, but those who even gives the earphones in the box, the quality of those earphones are not going to be good. So for that, I've got this MI Basic earphones, which doesn't compromise on the quality. So let's take a look at this. Hey, what's up guys, my name is Zaheer and this is the unboxing and review of this MI Basic earphones. So let's start with the unboxing. This is the box, quite simple and packed with lots of information. Pulling this tab and opening up the box, we got the earphones itself, two extra pairs of silicone ear tips, small and large. Presumably, mediums are already installed on the earphone itself. Now let's do the review. There are three main factors in this review. Number one, build and design. Second, sound quality. Third will be the value proposition. Let's start with the build and design. Starting with the earphones housing, this thing is built with metal and seems quite durable. But thankfully the part which sits in your ear is built with plastic, so you won't feel the cold in winters. And we have the angular design that fits in your ears perfectly. And aesthetically, this bright red looks pretty damn good. And by the way, you have grey option too, so no complaints over here. Now this mic housing contains a button which helps to take calls and skipping music. But this housing builds with plastic, which raises a question on durability. And this mic seems pretty good to take calls, other party never complains. Now talking about the cable, this is not the braided or flat type, instead the round and old, but the quality is pretty nice. It seems pretty durable too. Now this 3.5mm jack is angular and gold plated, which is a plus point, but the housing is plastic, but it doesn't feel cheap at all. Now talking about the design, it doesn't look very premium, neither cheap, so no complaints over here. Now let's talk about the most important thing, which is the sound quality. And here I have to say guys, this earphone sounds like 400 rupee earphone. Guys, don't get me wrong here, the sound quality is pretty good, but the vocals are not that pronounced. The bass is okay though, I mean, it's not going to satisfy the bass heads, but as compared to any stock earphones, it is miles better. But it will definitely satisfy your needs regarding audio, especially if you are a casual listener and this is your first earphones in this price range. Now talking about the value, I have to say this is well worth your 400 rupees guys. Now if I have to give the ratings, I will give 8 out of 10 to the build quality, 7 out of 10 to the sound, and when it comes to value proposition, I will give 9 out of 10 here. So here it is. This was my review of this MI Basic earphones which cost 400 rupees, and I am surely recommending this earphone. The link will be in the description box below from where you can purchase this earphone. So that's all in this video guys. I hope you do like this video. If you did, then don't forget to hit that like button if you do like it. And if you do love my content, hit that subscribe button and that bell notification icon so you will be notified when I post new videos like this one. And yeah guys, I have one question for you. Let me know in the comment section below which earphone you are using right now. And yeah, please share this video with your friends. So thank you so much for watching this video guys. Bye bye.